Good morning, children. This is Ritu here. We are going to start with the poem My Mother at 66 from The Flamingo. This is written by Kamala Das. She was born in 1934 in Malabar, Kerala. She is recognized as one of the India's foremost poets. Her works are known for their originality, versatility, and the indigenous flavor of the soil. Kamala Das has published many novels and short stories in English and Malayalam under the name of Madhavakutti. Some of her works in English include the novel Alphabet of the Lust in 1977, a collection of short stories of Padmavat, The Harlot, and other stories in 1922. In addition to 5 books of the poetry, she is a sensitive writer who captures the complex subtleties of the human relationships in lyrical idiom. My Mother at 66 is an example. Now we are going to start with the poem. Driving from my parents' home to Cochin last Friday morning, I saw my mother beside me. The poet, she was driving from the parents' home to the Cochin last Friday morning. I stands for the poet, Kamala Das. She saw her mother beside me. She saw the mother lying beside her there in the car. She was dozing, she was sleeping. Open-mouthed, her mouth was open. Her face ashen like that. Ashen means it was pale. Her face was pale, like that of a corpse. Her face was pale, like that of a dead body. Corpse means dead body. Here, which literary device is used? Here, we have used simile. What is simile? Simile is the literary device in which we use like and as. And realized with pain. She realized the pain that she was as old as she looked. Again, we have a literary device here, as old as she looked. Again, we have the simile here. So, she realized with pain. She realized the pain again. What was the pain here? The pain was that she was at the verge of the old age where she is about to die. Looked, but soon put that thought away. So she looked at her once again, and she had the pain or that she is coming to the verge of the death. But she put away that thought away from there and looked out at the young trees sprinting. From the car, she put away that thought and she looked out of the window of the car to the moving trees. Trees can't move, but the sprinting here means the moving trees. When the car moves, it looks as if the trees are moving. The merry children spilling. Merry here means happy. And spilling means rushing. The children, they were coming out of this home rushing with full energy. But after the airport security check, standing a few yards. But at the airport, when she reached the airport, she got the security check and standing few yards away from her, I looked again at her van pale. What do you mean by van? Van is colorless. Pale. Pale means yellowish. As a late winter moon. Again, we have a literary device here. As a late winter moon. What do you mean by as a late winter moon? Simile we have here. As the late winter moon loses its glory, its shine, in the same way at the old age. The poet's mother at the old age has lost its glory and shine at this age and felt that old familiar ache. The poet is feeling the same familiar ache. My childhood's fear. And again, her childhood fear is coming back to her. And but all I said was, see you soon. And while her mother, she was standing there. While her mother, she was standing there at the airport. She said, see you soon, Amma. So here, which literary device is there? It is irony. Why we are calling this irony here? The meaning is totally different. She knows what is the fact. When she is going to come back, she is not going to see her mom again. But here, this is irony. See you soon, Amma. All I did was smile and smile and smile. But she had to wear that smile on her face to show that she is well there in front of her. So this is all. If you have any queries, you can call me. Thank you, children.